Storyteller. If I had to throw one word out that was about me, it would be storyteller. That is who I am. This backdrop that I'm showing you right now is from Minecraft. Short history of the game. It's basically Legos, right? You're in this virtual world playing with Legos. You put things together. You build amazing things. I hope you think this is amazing. I really had a great time making this, but you just piece little things together, and it creates these sort of 3D artistry objects that borrow from real architecture and tell stories of history and, you know, how buildings developed and things like that. So I thought it would be appropriate, because in this video I want to talk about being creative. I think that's central to who I am, and no matter what I do, I think that I have to be doing something that is creative. Putting that aside, right, I want to talk a little bit about the first musical show that I ever saw, because I love acting. I'm considering being an actor, actually. That show was Spring Awakening. Now, if you're not familiar with it, you should definitely look it up. It's an amazing show. It deals with a lot of issues of teenage angst, sexuality, abuse, suicide. You know, it's not your typical sort of beauty pageant, you know. Oh, I'm dying because my girlfriend of 3 months broke up with me. No, it's a very raw show. And I saw it at a very pivotal point in my life. I was 15 years old. I was going through a lot at the time, and it really connected with me on an emotional level. At the point, you know, this is years back in my childhood. I grew up, you know, poor. My mom had a lot of health issues growing up. She still does. And I remember, you know, one night she had a heart attack, and then, you know, weeks afterwards, after getting back from the hospital, she had an infection in her back. And, you know, I'd sit there, and she'd be, you know, screaming in pain at night. We'd all be in the family room so that we could be close to her. And I was thinking, what's going on? You know, I'm 10 years old. I don't understand. Is she going to be alive tomorrow? I just don't get it. Why is this happening? And so I think ultimately, no matter what I do, whether it's business, right? I'm at the Wharton School of Business, or whether it's acting, I want to be telling stories, because that show helped me get through some of the things that I was dealing with, and to reconcile some of the things that I had dealt with in the past. So to be able to intimately connect with an audience, to have them feel as if I understood what they were going through because of my acting, because of my storytelling, I think that's something honestly very beautiful. I think it's very intimate. I don't think that typical jobs can give you that sort of pleasure and have that sort of effect on people, for the good of people on a personal level. And so I know that no matter what I do, right, whether it's in business, at the end of the day, it's going to have to be creative. It's going to have to be storytelling. And that's at the center of who I am. That's how I can possibly best describe myself to you. So I know I have these creative skill sets. I don't know what I want to do with them. I think that's the wonderful thing about where this fellowship comes in, is because you provide mentors, you provide guidance. I know what I have to offer. I don't necessarily know how to best use that yet. I think I need that mentor role to show me. Thank you.